Hey, buddy, how about a helping hand? I said, Dave, I ain't as good as...
Beautiful people, it's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, as the title suggests, I'm here with a song, As Good As I Once Was, by Toby Keith. And I'll be watching the official video version. So as always, the girl here, I'm super excited, and I can't wait to see what it will unfold. So I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I'm hoping to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further, because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and do that thing. Smash on that subscribe button down below and be part of this beautiful family. So before I begin the song, As Good As I Once Was, I'd love to give a shout out to Lee for sponsoring today's video. So Lee, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's get into it. And you know the drill. Remember to stick until the end, because that's where we've got the juice. And again, why not? Wait a minute, you know that awkward moment when everyone is taking something similar and then you come and you are different. This is just what happened. Everyone is taking cocktails and just there with a beer, okay? Allow me to start it over because I just had to say something about that.
I've seen you in here before.
That's
I said I've been here a time or two. She said, hello, my name is Bobby Joe. Meet my twin sister Betty Lou. And we're both feeling kind of wild tonight. You're the only cowboy in this place. And if you're up for a rodeo, I'll put a big Texas smile on your face. I said, girls, I ain't as good as I once was. I got a few years on me now. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really lay it down. And if you need some love tonight, then I might have just...
Okay, guys, I'm sorry. It seems like I'm going to be posing a lot. I don't know. But this is so funny. Okay, seems like he's going to have a threesome. And you see what he's just done? He's not as good as he once was. But you see, he's taking some pills. So this is just so crazy. I'm loving it. I love country music. And this is so good. I'm taking it slightly back because I just have to do it.
Rodeo, I'll put a big Texas smile on your face. I said, girls, I ain't as good as I once was. I got a few years on me now. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really lay it down. And if you need some love tonight, then I might have just enough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. I still hang out with my best friend Dave. I've known him since we were kids at school. Last night he had a few shots, got in a tight spot, hustling a game of pool with a couple of redneck boys, one great big fat biker man. I heard David yell across the room, "Hey buddy, how about a helping hand?" I said, "Dave, I ain't as good as I once was. My, how the years have flown. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really hold my own." But if you wanna fight tonight.
Wow, just the sound of it, like the screaming or whatever is just done has done magic. And what would you do if you are older and your friend gets into a fight? Would you help or you'll be like him? He was just relaxed and saying how he's not as old, as good as he once was. So anyway, allow me to take it slightly back again and let's see what just happens.
But there was a time back in my prime when I could really hold my own.
Wow. Okay. Oh my.
But if you wanna fight tonight, guess those boys don't look all that tough. Good once as I ever was. I used to be hell on wheels back when I was a younger man. Now my body says that you can't do this, boy, but my pride says, oh yes, you can. As good as I once was. That's just the cold hard truth. I still throw a few back, talk a little smack when I'm feeling bulletproof. So don't double dog dare me now, 'cause I'd have to call your bluff. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. May not be good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was.
Wow! I love it. Wow, that was good, right? So the song was As Good As I Once Was by Toby Keith. I love it. It was so beautiful and hilarious at the same time, like the video. I really enjoyed watching it and I'm sure you did as well. So go ahead right now and do that thing. You know our culture. Give it a thumbs up and don't forget to drop me a comment and share what wowed you. How do you feel about this song? And what is your interpretation to it? So I'm looking forward to interacting with you and getting to know your thoughts regarding this. So keep the comments coming and don't forget to thumbs up, as I said. So thank you for watching this once again. I really enjoyed the video and also being country music. I love country. So this was just amazing to watch and listen to. And yeah, it was so good. So regarding my interpretation, I'll not focus much on it because the song is... self-explanatory, just from the title, As Good As I Once Was. It's just talking about, I would say, old age, like as you grow, you lose your youthfulness, and that goes with some strength and all that. So basically, that's all I can say about it. I don't know about you, so let me know in the comment section if you have different thoughts so that I get to understand the song from your point of view. So once again, asanteni sana. Swahili 4. Thank you so much for watching this with me. It's always a pleasure, and I'm always looking forward to watching another episode with you, of course. So keep it locked here. And by the way, if you are new here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash on the subscribe button if you haven't done so already, so that you can be part of this amazingly beautiful family. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is every single day, imagine every single day of such beautiful, right? Go ahead and smash on the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any episode going forward. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you, my friend, are welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, and you can become a Patreon member. And you will also find my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, asanteni sana, Swahili for thank you so much. And I look forward to interacting with you in the comment section, and of course to seeing you in the next episode. And by the way, if you are a returning subscriber, you know how I feel about you. So thank you for always stopping by. Your love and support truly keeps me going. So keep it locked here. And Ali, thank you so much for sponsoring today's video. This was so beautiful. I enjoyed. And this is something that I'm definitely going to watch over and over, because it's so good. I'm sure you love it as well, guys, right? Let me know in the comment section. So that's it for today. So until next time, take care of yourself. Be safe. And for now, your girl is out, so peace out and bye.